According to data collected by the Sioux Tribe of Chippewa Indians, Sioux Tribe members have higher rates of tobacco use, obesity, and physical inactivity while consuming less fruits and vegetables. These are significant risk factors for chronic diseases. The Sioux Tribe was awarded the Good Health and Wellness in Indian Country Grant to help improve the overall health and quality of life for all Sioux Tribe members and their families. We are working to implement interventions and strategies that improve the health of the community through culturally adapted policies, systems, and environmental changes, increasing the availability and use of traditional and other healthy foods, opportunities for physical activity, and eliminating exposure to secondhand smoke to prevent heart disease, stroke, and type 2 diabetes in all 7 counties of the Sioux Tribe service area. To help bring about this change, we have formed many partnerships, both within our Sioux Tribe departments and with organizations outside of Sioux Tribe that have been instrumental in successfully executing and sustaining these plant programs. We have seen much progress and continue to work hard to bring about positive change in our area. To learn more about the Sioux Tribe's prevention and wellness projects, visit upforhealth.org.